for those of you that want to judge me, you can all you want, but I'm telling you, I'm embarrassed, and sometimes, you know, you see your friends with their perfect husbands, and they get to have their kids full time, and, you know, I don't have that, and then there's a worry that I'm gonna grow old alone. And I know I embarrass my kids. I'm not perfect. That's all I have to say.